The state Senate is making some changes to the state budget sent over by the House of Delegates, and one of the differences concerns increasing the alcohol tax. The House plan increases fees, but not taxes. 11 News reporter David Collins joins us live with, here we are here, with more on the story. David?
Well, Stan, the state budget, or the state Senate, rather, would have met three times today to discuss and amend the budget. It's still a work in progress. Here's a sample of what's still on the table.
The alcohol tax increases 3% each year for the next three under a Senate plan. The move generates some $90 million. But it also sparked a floor debate over why some of the money will go to education in four jurisdictions, including Baltimore City, and not entirely to health care programs.
Why should all the citizens of Maryland be hit with this increase with the significant benefit only going to two counties?
And we're trying to make sure that they don't slide in their progress, because there would be cost to the entire state if that does happen.
Despite an attempt to amend it, a one-time bonus, $750, for state workers remains. And the Senate is poised to restore some of the cuts the House made to state employees' health benefits, including reducing health insurance premiums from 25 to 20%. The Senate discussed increasing the retirement age for state workers and teachers by using what's called the Rule of 92 to receive full benefits. An employee's age and years of service will have to add up to 92. They're also talking about capping the cost of living adjustments at 2% instead of 3% a year. Still on the table, making the counties pay for 90% of the cost of the state's property tax assessment and not the 50% the House passed. The Senate wants to divert speed camera revenue to the state police so they can purchase new vehicles. And transferring funds out of the Chesapeake Bay and program open space drew protests.
And if there was ever a time to buy open space for preservation in Maryland, and in fact, if there was ever a time to purchase it in some of our urbanized areas, now is it.
The Senate resumes debate on the budget at 6:30 tonight. A vote is expected this week, but the House and Senate version of the budget must still be worked out before it becomes final. Reporting live from Annapolis, David Collins, WBAL-TV 11 News.